Welcome to all of you here. It's wonderful that you can be here for this occasion. This, as far as we know, is a groundbreaking occasion, not just for this place, but for our United Methodist institutions of this kind. And I'd like to say a special word of appreciation for everybody who's made this possible. Mike and the staff, Roger, his staff, all the others who worked together to make this possible, members of the committee who are here in force. And in a very special way, I want to welcome Bishop Joseph Yackel. Woo-hoo! I want to welcome Mary Jo, his daughter, who's standing in for Lois.
I was trying to find a picture of her.
But we're so glad that you could be with us today. I do want to say that we are appreciative of all the people who've worked together to make this possible, the donors, the workers, the staff, and as we move forward, we have plans for developing this area into more and more of a columbarium area as the project proceeds. However, I want to announce, and this is the first announcement of this, that next week sometime, we're ready for persons to obtain niches if they wish. And you can pass the word along on that one. There'll be some mailings going out about it. But all you need to do is call the Castle Wasco office and they'll guide you from there. Without further ado, I would like to read something from a dear friend of mine who unfortunately is ill today and can't be here. Vernon Lee, his family fortunately is here, his real wife is here, and his children and grandchildren actually. And Vernon has a way of putting things that is unique and wonderful. And this is what he says. The place we dedicate today was on God's mind and in God's heart from the very beginning of creation. It was always intended to be a very special place. A place where lives were transformed and memories cherished eternally. Today, June 16th, 2013, with the dedication of the Lakeview Columbarium at Castle Wasco, we mark another step in the continuing realization of God's dream for this place.